That was the greatest moment of my life.